Hi, Alex. If I'm gonna be honest, I kind of forgot about making a mani this week, and I'm really tired, and I don't have a lot of creative ideas. I thought I would just read you a poem I like. This is called Nebraska. It's written by Hannah Gramson. Wait. I have an idea. It involves a lot of howling, a lot of standing in one place. Nebraska, sweat and dust, flat and desperate. Licked my wounds like it was nothing. Houses lined up, dead-faced, slumping like old men. Doors hanging open like waiting mouths, saying, "Come in, come in. I promise you'll be safe here." Wait. I have an idea. It involves a lot of flailing limbs, a lot of hurling my body out the window. You human-shaped famine, hands like a starving dog, always wanting more and more of something I didn't have. And couldn't give. Here's to the last week of this round of quarantine, Alex. Hope the next few days are easy. Miss you, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.